Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the weekend, we saw chilly temperatures, especially on Saturday. But through the day today, it wasn't quite as cold. We got back into the 40s for highs for many spots. Of course, it was a cold start to the day. Lows overnight had fallen into the teens. But those highs in the 40s, much more seasonable for this time of year. We're going to get one more day where we see seasonable temperatures tomorrow, but then much colder air moves back in. We're also seeing our next storm system move in this evening as well. We've seen more clouds overhead through the day today, and will continue to remain mostly cloudy this evening. You can see that system off to our west, bringing rain and periods of snow across parts of the Great Lakes, and that's pushing eastward, and that's what's going to bring us a chance for rain and even a mix to snow showers in parts of the state as we head through the night tonight. Lows tonight generally stay above freezing for many spots. That's why this is going to end up a mainly rain event. The exception will be as you head north in the state and across the higher terrain in the mountains. You'll notice tomorrow we still hang on to milder air. Highs in the 40s for most of us, might even touch 50 in some southern parts of the state, especially as you head closer to the coast. So with that milder air in place, any of those showers will likely be in the form of rain and moves out pretty early. Lingering mixed showers expected far north and across the mountains, while other areas actually clear out a bit as we head through the day. So here's the future cast taking us through this evening. Showers arrive, and it will be in the form of rain, a little mixing or snow in some spots. But notice as we head through the night, the mixing and snow in those pinks and purples change over to rain as the night goes on, and we see those milder temperatures move in for Monday. Across the mountains and the high terrain, you likely hold on to a little snow or mixing, but otherwise we're talking moderate to even some heavy periods of rain. Those oranges and yellows indicating heavy rain coming down. So south of the mountains, it's looking like a mostly rain event, but there could be slick spots as you head from Plymouth points northward, and especially first thing in the morning. Here's 6, 7, 8 a.m. Notice that this is already starting to move out, but lingering up north. So there might be slick conditions if you're traveling across Coos County, areas north of the mountains, and that's where we have a winter weather advisory in effect for the first part of Monday. Otherwise, we clear out during the day Monday. We get back into some sunshine. There could be a couple of flakes flying across the mountains as we head towards the afternoon behind this system, and behind this system as well. Winds are really going to pick up and temperatures are going to drop. It turns cold as we head towards Tuesday again with those gusty winds. Could see a couple of snow showers on those windy conditions, along with the chance for perhaps a squall, at least a few flurries up north and across the mountains. So as far as any snowfall totals are concerned, it's going to be pretty minimal. A coating to an inch or two as you head towards Lebanon, Plymouth, but then that all washes away with a changeover to rain. You head further north, 2 to 4 inches possible from Conway up towards Berlin, and then higher amounts likely across the highest elevations in the peaks. As far as travel impacts are concerned, this evening on the low side as this system starts to move in, and then overnight is when the majority of this moves through, when the heaviest precipitation will move through. So that's when you could have the highest travel impacts. And thankfully, overnight is not necessarily a busy travel time. So that bodes well as far as timing is concerned. And then early Monday morning, lingering impacts as you head north, likely some lingering showers in some spots, but mostly rain showers. And then we clear out with no issues really expected for the Monday evening commute. Temperature trend, you'll notice, yeah, on the mild side for Monday, and then much colder again, 30s for highs Tuesday, Wednesday, a little bit more seasonable as we approach the 40s for the second half of the week. We stay fairly dry through the middle of the week behind this system. Next chance for potential precipitation, mainly as rain or even a mix in spots, could come for the end of the week by Friday.